Atlas reimaged. Boston Dynamics humanoid robot reacts to chaos in real time. Boston Dynamics has just released a new video showing off their electric Atlas humanoid, and it's seriously impressive. Atlas just isn't moving, it's thinking. In real time, it perceives its environment, maps out an object like an engine cover, and decides how best to pick them up and where to place them. No human help needed. In one standout moment, an engineer drops a part on the floor. Atlas pauses, scans the area, spots the part, and figures out how to grip it and calmly carries on. It's like watching a robot handle workplace incidents, but with more composure than us. Now, while that specific search was manually triggered, the robot's vision system can do it autonomously using AI and CAD models. It's a mixture of procedural programming and next-gen perception tech, all working together to handle changing environments. It's not just about vision, it's about understanding. And while Atlas still pauses to process before moving, that thinking time is shrinking fast as the AI improves. So yes, Atlas just isn't walking, it's adapting. And that's a big leap for humanoid robots. And that's your robot news update for today. If you're curious how robotics can transform your business, join me for my weekly live Robot Optimized workshop. It's packed with insights, trends, and practical tips. Don't forget to subscribe to stay in the loop with the latest updates. I'm RoboPhil from Robot Philosophy. Thanks for watching, and I'll see you next time.